Actress Kangana Ranaut star of Manikarnika, the Queen of Jhansi teaser, which captures the life story of Rani Laxmibai, will be released on Gandhi Jayanti, October 2nd. But before that, just to create some excitement among the audiences, the makers, along with the announcement, have also shared a new picture of Kangana as Laxmibai. Donning a red sari with heavy jewellery, Kangana looks like the perfect queen. The Ganpati idol in the background shows strength and valour of the warrior. Directed by Radha Krishna, the movie is slated to release on January 25, 2019. Kangana said in a statement, "I'm extremely proud of this film, portraying a character who empowers and inspires. We have put in our heart, blood and sweat into making this film. Manikarnika will make each and every Indian proud. I am quite ecstatic to showcase the teaser to everyone on this special occasion of Gandhi Jayanti." The movie has been in the midst of a controversy ever since the news of Kangana stepping in behind the camera to direct Patchwork emerged. Actor Sonu Sood has walked out of the film owing to his professional commitment towards Simmba. However, Kangana hit back at him, claiming he left the movie as he refused to work under a woman director. On his part, Sonu has denied this. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.